How you doing? Welcome to today's show. Krim. Hope everyone's... Oh yes, light speed. Godspeed, everyone. Thank you, God, for this beautiful day. To play and to share. I am Games Fury Brazil Lionheart. By Piscean Gamer. Welcome to...
Let me tell you a tale. It took place 360,000, no, 14,000 years ago. Well, to me it seems like only yesterday. To you, could be tomorrow. It's the story of a man known by 72 different names. What should I call him? When we first met, his name was Enoch. And even then, he wouldn't let anyone tell him what to do. Not even me. But he was a pretty good guy.
Thank you.
The armor okay? If not, I could...
No problem. Everything's fine.
I warned you not to follow us. Have it your own way. On your feet, Enoch. You get more than one chance, you know. Great. On your feet, Enoch. You get more than one chance, you know. It's time, Enoch. Are you ready to leave?
I gotta say, I'm kind of looking forward to this trip. Say, you've not been down below for some time, have you? You're in for a surprise.
Enoch, you sure that's enough armor?
I'll take the best you have.
Right. Time to go. Enoch.
Chapter 00, the journey begins.
See those figures in the distance? Try and reach them. The tools and weapons humans use are all based on wisdom from heaven. Wisdom humans couldn't attain in 1,000 years. Anyway, try jumping to those figures.
Fruits of wisdom were created by God. They can be helpful to people, or they can be abused for evil. It depends on how you use them. Don't let your enemies draw near them in battle.
Hey, can you take it from here?
What's beyond good and evil? Basic controls. Don't jump, A, X attack. Alright. Guard. On guard.
Enoch. Humans have a unique gift, the power of choice. Free will. They can follow any path they desire. So choose your path carefully. The future of mankind depends on it. Not bad. If you're that good with your bare hands, let's see how you handle one of God's weapons. An arch. It's one of those little shards of wisdom the fallen angel stole. Now try it, Enoch. It was only when various shards of God's wisdom were stolen that Semyaza's betrayal was uncovered. But by then, he, together with the Grigori he led, had already fled. Nicely done, Enoch. The archangels are here.
All is as Lucifer has shown. We, the archangels, shall guide you with our voices.
Enoch. You must return the fallen angels to heaven. That is your mission. Don't worry. We'll be with you all the way. Careful now, we're crossing over. Once we breach the veil, we'll be on Earth. Bring back any memories, Enoch? Seven angels have fallen to Earth. Big mistake. We're going to tear out their souls and lock them in this prison for eternity.
These shackles will bind the fallen angels in their prison. Michael's ring. Could you open those for them? They've never been used before, so they must be real tight. Don't worry if you have to knock them around a bit. Love and light. Thank you, God, for this beautiful day and this beautiful game to play and to share. Let's continue. Cool.
Attack the bonds. Open all the prison cells.
Ezekiel. She talks of love, but doesn't know the meaning. Azazel, leader of the Grigori, and Semyaza's right-hand man. Semyaza, you know the boss. Used to be an elder on the council. Barakel, may this be the place he dies. Arakiel, we can't let him live out his days on Earth. Sariel, don't let his idea of love fool you. Armoros. Good luck getting him to repent.
Watch out, Enoch. It looks like they found you. Let our voices be a light unto your path.
Ooh.
We are at your side, always.
I sense the darkness.
Purification. As you purify enemies, their vileness accumulates on your weapon. It is possible, however, to remove such vileness by purifying their actual weapons. Take heart, Enoch. If anyone can purify a weapon, it's you, God's chosen one. LB Purification. I'm gonna take a quick breather while I'm here. Thank you for joining me today, dear viewers. Stay tuned for the next episode.